What's up, y'all? It's your girl Shot, the babe. And I'm back with another video. I'm doing a rainbow haul today. So before we get started, go ahead and click that subscribe button down below. Hit the bell for notifications. I will be more consistent. I know I haven't been, but I will. So
go ahead and do that. We're gonna get into the intro, then the video. Yeah, period.
Okay, you guys, so I went to Rainbow and I spent about like $60 just on some little stuff just to try my first haul, my clothing haul, because I did a vegan haul. But yeah, this is my first one. This outfit I'm wearing right now is supposed to be like a dress. I don't know, I got too much booty off. So let me show y'all what it looked like. It was $8.99. I love the colors because they pop.
This is supposed to be a dress. But on me, it looks like a t-shirt. I can't do too much in this dress, y'all. Or this shirt, this t-shirt.
Real ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hold 5-6 figures. Rocks on my ass, so he call his pussy tigger. Fucking on a scamming ass, rich ass nigga.
Same group of bitches that got ass in the picture.
This is cute, but it's way too short, y'all. But it was fun. Okay, y'all, so this is the second look. Hey, who loves Megan? I love Megan, because I'm a mother stallion, baby.
Me at the bank, show me what you read now. Niggas ain't real when she read now. That's why I keep my little head in their mouth. Say, bitch, I don't got care. Everything I talk, yeah, I really did. Y'all niggas gotta pay me. Hey, put some respect on my team.
This is look number two, y'all. How y'all feeling this top though?
Okay, with the yellow heels. I like this outfit. Even though it's like showing my little floop floop. It's gonna be gone though, cause honey, I've been working on it, okay? But this is look two. Okay.
Okay, y'all, so that top that I was just wearing, this one, honey, it was only $7. Only $7 for this top.
This top is a large, it's $4.99. And the pants are extra large. I think they got pockets. They do not, so. But these are extra large, $14.99. I love them because they're flowy and like, I feel really good in them. I like loose fitting stuff. I don't want it to be too hot.
But you guys, I sweat a lot. And I live in Las Vegas, so it's like super hot. Like, no joke. You don't want to be wearing nothing too tight. It just ain't gonna work well in the heat, especially if you have a sweating problem like moi, okay? But yeah, I love this fit. But let me, like, do you think black? Or do you think the pop of yellow? I'm really thinking like yellow because the top has the blue and yellow in it, so. Like, I'm really loving this. And then I can pull them down a little bit more, too. They don't have to be so high. Just, you know how you pull it over that stomach frump? See, and then the pants will get a little more looser. But I, like, I'm not really too confident with this yet.
Like, no. And then I don't have pockets. Like, no, it's not gonna work. But I prefer it like this. This is better too. And it has a belt that comes with it. See? Really nice. The back is cute. Like, period, baby. What? This purse was $14.99 at Citi Trends. Okay. But guys, this purse is a vegan purse. Look at this. What'd that say? I had to get it. And it went with this outfit, like, excuse me. You want what? Where are we going? Oh, I'm getting flued out. With a nice home, okay. Hide your daddies. Hide your daddy. Okay, that's look number three, y'all. Let's get into look number four. Pack in the mail, it's gone. Shit, I got smell, come on. Yeah, I just had a day in the mall. Yeah, yeah. I know what I want. Good, good. Pay if you want, it's good. $14.99, y'all. But look at this. Like, so cute. Look at the back. Cute, right? Yeah. Pants cross over in the front. Like, period. I love it. Look at this heel. Wait. Cute, right? Yes. We got the little flowy going on. But let me show you if I pull it down more. Once I get my stomach more flat, I will be wearing them like this. Watch. Hold on. Slow down. There we go. Like, see how that goes like this? But I mean, it's not too bad. Like, look at that. Like, cute, right? She just gotta get down a little bit more, but I feel like a Spanish mommy. Ow. And these were $3.99. Little hoops. Like, I just put the little ones in though. And yeah, I like this a lot. I'm feeling this outfit for real, y'all. I think this is my favorite one. But yes, this is outfit number four. But yeah, this is cute, right?
Hey!
Oh my god, you guys, I'm out of breath. Okay. This is a cute look, you guys, because you can either wear it up or down. I love it. I'm loving this. This shirt is just from my closet. Like, just a regular black tank top. Put it with this pants, and it works. Like, you can wear white or black with this. It has a little zipper. And yeah, I like it. Like, you put it up, one arm up, one down. Okay, so it's nice. Yeah. Let me know how you guys like this outfit though. $14.99, extra large. I would like it to be a bit more tighter, so I should have gotten a large, but it's okay. Because I got a little bit of limp dick going on. So, yeah. I love it. My name's Becky with the good hair. Yeah. Bye-bye.